Welcome to Self Seeds Emotions and Feelings. We know that's a big topic for a person living and walking and moving and being in the world. And as crazy as it may be, a lot of what in our emotions are ideas in our head. Now with feeling, we are sensing something. And then it can trigger an emotion. But we can also manage our emotions so that it doesn't trigger a reaction. So it's this interesting relationship between emotions and feelings. And why did I create a seed for that? Seed experience. Because it's such an important part of our lives. And I know when I was a little kid, we just react. We don't know there's things like stillness or that we can regulate our emotions. I mean, our design starts by crying when we need something, when we're hungry, when we need our diapers changed. And in a way, we may never really grow out of that. Is it wrong? Well, it may not be useful as an adult, but we can learn from all of that. So one of the important seed experiences is emotions and feelings. And so we're going to include that in our journey of self-seeds.